If you're lucky, life will throw these unexpected opportunities your way when you're least expecting it. And it's gonna take an unnatural level of focus for you to take full advantage of those opportunities. And life is very good at deterring you from that focus so you can be successful. I've been lucky enough to have some of these opportunities in my life and face that challenge head on. And how I do that is know that there's going to be an expected misery. I know there's going to be pain. I know there's going to be so many levels of being uncomfortable. But when I have that expected misery, it slows me down and it makes me refocus and take it step by step. Have that expected misery.